That was a bass solo. With accompaniment. Julie Slick. Thank you.